we've come down to the stable yard to find last week's winning combination. It's Alfie and Graham Lovegrove. Now, Graham, it would be easy to think that you could just go out and do exactly the same again today, but show jumping doesn't necessarily work like that.
No, you know, it's a luck on the day as much as anything. As a stairway series is a league, and I'm sure you'll probably have seven different winners, you know, of the league. But I just want to try and be consistent with Alfie, and you know, hopefully we can score enough points to finish on the top of the league. You know, that's the whole thing for me.
Alfie's desperate to get in on the conversation. Tell me a little bit about him.
Alfie's nine. He's French bred. I've had him since he was 6 years old. He did quite a lot of the young horse classes through our system. He went to Horse of the Year show as a seven-year-old, and then last year he started to do a bit more. As an eight-year-old, did some Grand Prix, and then really this year is the first time he's really done any sort of the county circuit as such. So it's his first year really for all this.
And in terms of sort of him as his character, does he get nervous for these big events?
Yeah, he does. He's actually quite a shy, but he's very spooky about everything. You know, the noise, the crowd will get him going. He'll start bucking like he did. You know, you saw him last week. He's bucking and kicking, but that's good for him. You get his adrenaline going, and he performs much better when his blood's up.